Well, it's another November day on the Erskine, and we're splitting some wood, getting ready for whenever it finally does snow this year. So I brought a load down, put it away, and now we're going up and get some more to split. It's a little breezy today. I might wait until tomorrow to do the actual splitting. Thank you. That'll make a train load. We'll take them and put them away in the car shed and split them up tomorrow. It's supposed to be a little warmer and maybe the wind won't be blowing as hard. Well, I hope you folks enjoyed that little trip here on the Erskine. If you like our videos, click the like button. If you want to join the channel, we'd appreciate it if you do. So have a nice day. So long from the Erskine.